song by Rachmaninoff. The song that you heard interjected into that arrangement is called, in English, it's called "Oh, Never, Never Sing to Me Again." Very tragic. I always feel like it sounds like Armenian music to me, which I love very much. We'd like to do another song by Rachmaninoff called "How Fair This Spot." And it's a beautiful little short song. And it just talks about a lover who loves the spot that she remembers making love to her boyfriend on this very spot in the park or by the river, or use your imagination.
Thank you.
I'm assuming that you are. Okay, we would like to end with a little, I call it a Russian medley, even though there's a Polish tune in there. These are some of our favorite tunes. We like to go back and forth to Russia and Poland, and so we thought it would be fun together, we'd be fun to put together like a medley of some of most famous tunes in Russia. So we put together a medley of a tune by Rachmaninoff from his symphonic dances, the second movement of the symphonic dances. We're going to put in there. Also, the first movement of the symphonic dances. What am I saying? It's crazy. Which, by the way, has a saxophone in it. So if you have not heard the symphonic dances by Rachmaninoff, listen to the first movement, the slow part, which we're going to play for you. Also, we're going to sneak in a beautiful song called Gori Gori, which means my sweet, sweet star. It's an old Russian folk tune from 1847. And then we'd like to do a melody by Shostakovich called the Waltz Number 2. And then I snuck in a little Chopin waltz that I like myself. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this arrangement that we put together. And thank you so much for supporting the NAACP Legal Defense Fund. It's very important. And thank you so much. I hope you enjoy our performance.